Hello YouTube, I am back with another video of a model of a gun. This is a model of a Uzi. A Uzi is a like a submachine gun, but it isn't called a submachine gun though, because the barrel is not long. This is the trigger. This is where the magazine fits in. This is the magazine. The charging handle. And the sides. This is not exactly the real model, so I mean, yes, I can for my Lego pieces, I don't have that much. So you see there's a jumper plate. I didn't use the normal brick because if you put it in, it will be like stuck and it will be really hard to take it out. Since I put 1 2x1 flat piece, see? The jumper plate can fit inside and the 2x1 flat piece is on the right. So on the left, there is just empty space. So I had to make this one stud higher and a flat piece. And just align it. Then put it like that. Then I cock it. It's ready to fire. This doesn't shoot at all. It's just a model that is working. But it doesn't work in the way that it shoots. So if I want to take it out, I can pull it out. It's quite hard to pull it out, so in that way it doesn't fall. This is another magazine. The color of the blocks are just different, but the mechanism is the same. Jumper plates. And a flat piece. This is the end of my video. I hope you like it. Please share and subscribe to my channel. Please share this video and like the video. Bye bye. See you in the next video.